So, the December Polytunnel tour. You can see it's really misty outside. It looks like something out of Jurassic Park, doesn't it? Well, I'm just going to move slightly out of the way so you can see the plants behind me. These are kind of like some of the plants that we're overwintering. So these are plants that we pot up like at the end of the season. We overwinter and then they're ready that little bit earlier for you guys. Now, that's not without its challenges because to a certain extent, we are rolling the dice just a little bit. You see, if you have a really, really warm October, November, the plants grow a bit too quickly and then they're kind of like too big when you come to send them out in February, March. If you time it right, then the plants are just about filling the pot and ready to send out in the pressure time for us in March when we need to get going. I think we've done okay. I think the majority of stock is looking really, really good. And I've got to tell you, even though it's absolutely freezing in here this morning, it's probably about 3 or 4 degrees. Can you see my breath? That didn't come out very well on the camera, did it? But it is quite chilly in here. But the plants are really, really happy. There's a really nice atmosphere. Sometimes you get a vibe. I come in here and sometimes it's a bit dingy. It's a bit grey. It kind of is today, but the mist's creating a beautiful atmosphere. And this is one of my favourite things about my job. So I just wanted to give you that little bit of a tour in the kind of December polytunnel. And also to explain what goes on behind the scenes in between our Instagram posts. We're working on a couple of like top secret projects at the moment. They actually are top secret. I can't explain what they are, but you guys should be excited because I think that you're going to love what we're doing, what we're working on. You're going to find out in the next 12 months or so. We're also rebuilding our website. We're kind of upgrading it because one of the things that we are most passionate about at the moment is really, really looking at ourselves and being a bit critical and actually asking the question, are we doing everything that we can to make growing as accessible for as many people as possible? Because I'm not joking, I'm really passionate about this. I know that growing things can change your life. It can make you feel amazing. So we are kind of taking a long, hard look at ourselves and we're saying, are we subliminally, long word, difficult to say, are we subliminally or subconsciously sending out messages that say to people, actually, you're not welcome here? You know, unless you know what a biennial is, what an annual is, what a perennial is, you're not part of this club. Are we being a bit cliquey without knowing it? Possibly. And that thought really, really worries me. It really does. So we're looking at ourselves, looking at the messages that we send out, even looking at, for example, this YouTube channel and asking the question, are we doing the best job that we possibly can in spreading this wonderful message that growing can make you feel amazing? So it's going to be Christmas soon. We're going to have a time with family. It's going to be a great kind of get together. Or are we? By the time this video is posted, we will know whether COVID restrictions will have come in. And to be honest, it's had a really sort of negative effect on me. I found myself kind of compulsively checking the news to see what the latest lockdown restrictions are. And I had to come out here. I have to come out here to be with nature, to interact, to remind myself of something that we say too often, but we're not going to stop. The spring always comes, the morning always comes, and it doesn't matter how dark the winter has been, how grey the mornings have been during winter, the spring always comes, and next spring is going to be awesome, and whatever happens, we're going to grow together. And how exciting is that? Guys, wherever you are watching this video, and whenever you're watching this video, I hope you're well, I hope you're happy, and I hope you've enjoyed this little meander through my mind, and also the tour of our December polytunnel.